Okay guys, tip of the week this week is the importance of keeping your chin down. Obviously if you've got your chin up as you're punching, you have more of an, you'll have more of an opportunity to get you. And if you get caught with your chin up, it can be good night. Okay? So basically by keeping your chin down as you're throwing your shot, it just keeps you tidier. Because if you punch with that in the air and he misses that shot, you can come back with a counter. So it's important when as you throw your shot, especially your power shots, keep your chin down nice and tight there as you punch. Even if you're going to do a haymaker shot, your chin's there. You look through your eyes, down, over the top. Okay? Same with the left jab, chin down. Okay, so the importance is really important to learn. You can even have a tennis ball, put a tennis ball underneath your chin. Just tuck it down and go forward and back. And you do, and as you're punching, you can just keep that chin down.